Greetings, YouTube friends. It's Joyce.
I'm Gene.
From Morris Patch of Heaven Homestead. And today we're letting our pigs free range and we're moving them to a new spot. So you'll have to come along and join the fun.
Yes. This is Lucy, our potbelly pig. She's out taking a walk this morning. Where's Ethel? Where's Ethel? Come on, let's go find Ethel. Come on. Let's see if we can go find Ethel. Oh, here comes Ethel. Hi, Ethel. What you doing? Huh? Hi, Ethel. What you doing? What you doing? Okay, I'll get her. Yeah, good girl. There's Dixie.
Dixie, want
to go for a walk? Yeah. There's the cat. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Kelly. What are you doing? Hi, there. There comes Fred. Ethel's trying to go up the stairs.
Fred and Ethel.
Fred and Ethel.
Well, there goes Lucy. Lucy's going in the backyard.
Here's Lucy. Come on, Lucy. Come here, Lucy. Lucy. There's Fred. These are our potbelly pigs. They're just pets. And eventually we're gonna get some pigs to raise for meat. But these five potbellies were given to us by some good friends. And we're just enjoying them immensely.
Where are you going, Ethel? She's trying to get upstairs.
Their tails are wagging, so they're happy. Fred's the oldest. He's about 10. Ethel wants on the porch. She'd like to go inside. You gonna check out the rocker? Okay, I want to show you the latest addition to our farm. We're babysitting our son's Great Dane. And his name is Zeus. And he's as big as a Zeus. Come on, I hear you, guy. Hi, Zeus. Oh, yes. Hi, boy. What you doing? Yeah, I'm bigger than a horse. Oh, yes. Yes, hi. Yes. Oh, hi. Oh, gee. Oh, oh, good boy. Good boy. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, oh, yes. Okay, I'm gonna go get you some water, okay? All right, be right back. Well, it finally stopped raining here in Missouri. I don't know what part of the country you're in, but we're so thankful that the rain has stopped. It's a little overcast today, and now I guess everyone's getting prepared for the hurricane coming in Florida. And we just pray that it skips right by everyone over there. Oh. Okay, come on. Let's go feed Zeus. Come on, let's go feed Zeus. Come on, guys. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on, let's go give Zeus his food. Come on. Go feed Zeus. Okay. Come on. Come on, guys. Let's go feed Zeus. Come on. All right, here we come, Zeus. Hi, boy. Hi. gonna share? Are you gonna share juice? Oh, just that, huh? I'm not gonna share with the pigs today. Okay. Oh yes, hi guys. Alright, we'll go get you more feed too. Hi. Oh, is that good? Alright. Are you saying hi to the sheep? You saying hi to the sheep? That fence is on, guys. Yeah. You want to see the pigs too? Let's go back to the house. Come on, let's go back to the house, guys. Alright. Say bye, goats. Okay, come on, guys.
Okay, guys. I hope you like coming along with us today and seeing the pigs and just enjoying our time together on our little homestead. There's never a dull moment. We love, you know, just different activities that take place with the animals, and today was the pigs. Well, one of them broke
and
loose.
Zeus.
Yeah, and Zeus. One of them broke loose, and therefore the rest of them were out, and you got to meet Lucy, Ricky. Wait, no, that Ricky wasn't out. You got to meet Lucy and Ethel and Fred. So next time we'll show you Ricky and Ricky Jr. We have the whole I Love Lucy gang. But anyway, we hope you like what you saw. If so, subscribe, tell a friend, ring that bell.
Ring that bell, smash that button.
Until next time, guys, God bless you.
God bless you.